to do mischief on Earth.
And God loveth not those who do mischief. If only the people of the book had believed and righteous,
we should indeed have
blotted out their iniquities
and admitted them
to gardens of bliss.
If only they had stood fast by the law, the gospel and all the revelation that was sent to them from their Lord, they would have enjoyed happiness from every side. There is from among them a party on the right course, but many of them follow a course that is evil.
O apostle, proclaim the message which hath been sent to thee from thy Lord. If thou didst not, thou wouldst not have fulfilled and proclaimed his mission. And God will defend thee from men who mean mischief, for God guideth not those who reject faith.
Say, O people of the book, you have no ground to stand upon, unless ye stand fast by the law, the gospel, and all the revelation that has come to you from your Lord.
It is revelation cometh to thee from thy Lord, that increaseth in most of them their obstinate rebellion and blasphemy. But sorrow thou not over these people without faith. Those who believe in the Quran, those who follow the Jewish scriptures, and the Sabians and the Christians, any who believe in God and the last day, and work righteousness, on them shall be no fear, nor shall they grieve. We took the covenant of the children of Israel and sent them apostles. Every time there came to them an apostle with what they themselves desired not. Some of these they called impostors, and some they go so far as to slay. They thought there would be no trial or punishment, so they became blind and deaf. Yet God in mercy turned to them. Yet again many of them became blind and deaf. But God sees well all that. They do blaspheme God is Christ, the Son of Mary. But said Christ, O children of Israel, worship God, my God and your Lord. Whoever joins other gods with God, God will forbid him the garden, and the fire will be his abode. There will, for the wrongdoers, be no one to